Cinco de Mayo.
Oh, whoa. Sorry about that, guys.
Well, that was Peter Alexander reporting. According to a law enforcement source.
Got a light falling here. The wind is really picking up out here.
Bien, comenzamos revisando el portal del Ministerio de Comunicación e Información de nuestro estado.
And she did trip. And she did trip.
Public Police Whitaker is live to show us some of the wind damage in the south end. Denise, you okay?
Actually, I'm okay. There's a lot of trees down here. I just missed my step on one of them.
No!
Speaking of small people, I literally saw the smallest
shooting stars on demand.
I've ever seen in my life today. She was so tiny, she was cute too.
It's a mom, lady.
So you heard it, Tara Coleman, clinical nutritionist. Pleasure yourself with that food.
To say their final goodbyes to this fallen Louisville police officer, D.D. Mega Doodoo. I'm sorry, Man Doodoo.
The worst is when you get like a chewy, stringy piece.
Yeah, when you're fighting with the sandwich, like, give me my food.
Yeah, and then half of it comes out, half the filling comes out.
You get the chin spank when it comes out.
Yeah, that's
lands on your chin.
Oh my God. That was cringe.
Over 880,000 boxes of Girl Scouts will be Girl Scout cookies. boxes of Girl Scout cookies will be delivered this weekend.
It's going to stay dry through the weekend.
What is dry?
What the world is that? I didn't pull that off the building. Here's the fun thing. He actually gave me a real answer.
We'll get into the details of how much you expect depending on where you're at and time this thing out for you coming up in my full forecast in just over 10 minutes.
Earlier in Cedar Springs. Now we'll hear from Melissa Heron in just a bit. But they're run over. Oh, there's the one. More icy conditions. Oh, she's not going to be happy with me. I told her I was using it.
Winter weather advisory. This one includes Greene County. Started at 6 a.m. this morning and does continue into Sunday at midnight. We have a different winter weather advisory.
Actual feel-like temperatures, though, are... Okay. It's not feeling like 168 degrees in Bedford Park this morning. Big difference there. But still, out of the south at this hour as well. We're going to be talking about things certainly increasing over the next several hours or so. Calming winds in and around the area.
Power outage has been sweeping with the work.
The lights is on.
These are crazy.
Kept on going. Wow.
We got some good footage here.
That's a good work.
Good evening, I'm Mark Schofield. Glad to have you here on 13 on your side.
Helicopter.
teleprompter.
I'm Mark Schofield.
In the government shutdown, just a moment, we've got some technical troubles here.
Teleprompter.
Plans to break the record for most likes on a popular photo sharing app.
He's laughing. She said egg as in E-G-G. But now an excellent account called World Record Egg is going to whisk it and take on the challenge.
Did you see that egg-cellent? I love that. No egg, Nori. This egg that currently has more than 2.1 million likes so far. So not exactly.
You are the only person loving the puns.
This is so funny.
Chipotle trying to help you be a better you out there, okay?
New bowl.
It's got new bowls that accommodates popular diets. There's a keto bowl, paleo bowl, Whole 30 diet bowls. They all have big rules about what you can eat.
Oh, you mean those like the tortillas that they make when you order a bowl in our burrito? Is that what you're talking about?
No, you can get a bowl at Chipotle, just in a little bowl. And the certain ingredients go to the certain diet.
I
didn't know
this. I mean, I did, but I'm so confused about what you're talking about right now.
They're offering paleo diet-friendly bowls. It has nothing to do with burritos. Just the stuff that's inside.
How did you get the bowl?
Do you have cereal? Do you eat the bowl as well?
So what does it matter if it's paleo or not?
What's in the... It's the ingredients.
I'm Howard in the Mystery Test Kitchen, where every day we're looking for a lighter way for you to say, ooh, it's so good.
Did you try it yet? He said it's good, but he hasn't even tried it.
Louis Pasteur.
They've lost it.
They can't celebrate.
They
they've lost
it. They've got another chance in 6 months because that's world, okay? Come on, do something, man. Just do it, man.